Oh, hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Lula.
Hi.
Pocoyo, what are you... Oh, I see. Made a new friend, have you? Do you know what this lovely creature is called, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Butterfly!
It's a butterfly! Butterfly.
That's right! It's a butterfly.
Butterfly.
Oh, looks like the butterfly's off again.
Butterfly, butterfly, butterfly.
Oh, wait, Pocoyo, you might...
Butterfly!
As I was saying, Pocoyo, you might find it easier if you... Pocoyo! Pocoyo, wait. You might...
Butterfly!
There's Pato, doing his exercises, I see. Pocoyo, you may want to try being just a little...
Butterfly! Butterfly!
Quieter. But where's Pato now? Pato? Oh, Pato, there you are. The butterfly went that way, Pato. Come on, let's see where that butterfly has got to this time. Ah, there's Ellie taking a lovely nap in the sun. Pocoyo, if I might make a suggestion... Ah, there it is!
Butterfly! Butterfly! Butterfly? Butterfly! Butterfly?
Shh. Do you know what sleepy bird means by shh? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what Sleepy Bird means when she says shh?
Quiet!
Be quiet!
Shh!
Exactly! Good work, Pocoyo! It means quiet! That's a great idea, in fact. I myself tried to suggest that very thing earlier when we... Shh! Oh, right. Sorry. The thing is, the butterfly is frightened of all the noise. That's right. It's best to be quiet so you don't scare the butterfly. Well done. Hooray for Pocoyo! Oh, shh! Right. Sorry. Hooray for Pocoyo. Bye! See you soon!
What is a cow? Hello, everyone! What a lovely afternoon to play games and enjoy the fresh air! Whoa! Too strong! Careful, Ellie. What you have in your hand is a chick. Of course, it's also yellow. What is he doing here all alone?
Chick! Chick!
Oh, dear. It seems he's lost and doesn't know how to return home. He says everyone at his farm must be very worried, especially his friend the cow. He has to get back.
We will help.
Very good. Everyone's ready to find his friend the cow.
Cow?
Don't tell me you don't know what a cow is.
Of course, we know.
Okay, I see. Fine, let me explain. A cow is... You want to explain what your friend the cow looks like? Of course. Who better? He says that his friend the cow is very nice and friendly, and she loves taking naps with him sitting on top. Wait! Do you know where to go? Chick says that this isn't a cow, that a cow is much bigger. It's huge.
Yay!
Now you know where to go? Sorry, sleepy bird, we'll let you get back to sleep. Kids, I'm afraid this isn't a cow either. In fact, this looks nothing like it. This is a whale.
Whale?
Chick says that his friend the cow likes to jump, uses her tail to swat flies, and has such long legs that they reach down to the ground.
Hello, hello.
Well, you finally figured it out. Or maybe not. Of course, Pocoyo, that animal has four legs but isn't a cow either. It's Lula and she's a dog. four legs, a tail to swat flies, likes to take naps. But sorry, everyone, this isn't a cow either. This is a piggy. Well, okay, she does like to jump, but it's a sheep. You really don't know what a cow looks like? Maybe this clue will help. Chick says his friend Cow has two horns on her head. Come on, Chick. Tell us more about your friend the cow. You'll see how we find her in the end. Ah, what a great clue! He says his friend Cow makes a very special sound. Chick, could you show us that special noise? What was that? Let's see what happens if you all try it. Close. Try again. There it is. Finally, this is a real cow. How wonderful. Everyone is back together. Hooray for animals, for searches that end well, and above all, hooray for friends. See you next time. The Bee. Oh, what a lovely spring day. Oh, hey, the kids are out playing. Wow, Ellie, you're great. Very classy, Pato. And you're very good too, Pocoyo. You guys are races.
Woo, champions! I'm Pocoyo the Bear!
Watch out, Pato! What a shot, Pocoyo! Pocoyo, you kicked it too hard. Ellie is right, kids. Arguing won't help you get the ball back.
I know. Rock, paper, scissors.
Great. What a good way to decide who will fetch the ball.
One, two, three. Scissors, cut, paper.
Well, Pato, you always do paper. I'm afraid you'll have to go fetch the ball. Oh, what was that? Don't be afraid, Pato. It's just a bee that... Kids, don't be scared. It's just... Well, it seems you managed to lose it. Now you can carry on playing. Kids, maybe... Wait! Thank you. has an explanation. No, Ellie, don't do that. Stop! Why don't you talk to it and... Excuse them, Fred, but there's a bee that... Well, it looks like you've definitely lost it now. You're scared too? But how is that possible? Bees can't fly in outer space. Or maybe they can. Kids, wait! Listen! I think this time it definitely won't be able to find you. What's the matter, Pocoyo?
I am fed up.
Yes, I understand. So why don't you try talking to the bee? Find out what it wants. It can't be too far away. Here it is. Let's see, Bee. Why are you trying to sting Pocoyo and his friends? Oh, so you're not trying to sting them? Then why do you keep chasing them? Of course. You just wanted to play with them. And it's also a star with the ball. Oh, wow! Hooray for spring days and hooray for new friends. Goodbye. See you next time.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What's this? You know what? That looks like a very big seed. You know what you do with a seed, don't you, Pocoyo? What do all of you think? Is that what you do with a seed? Wear it on your head?
No!
Put it in your drink. Is that right? Do you plant it?
Yes, you plant it!
That's right. I'm sure that before long, something very beautiful will grow from that seed. It does seem to be taking its time, doesn't it? Well, growing can take a while, you know. What's that, Pocoyo? Is something the matter? Oh, I see you need the loo. Well, we'll keep an eye on the seed for you. Hurry! Hello, sleepy bird. It's a lovely seed, isn't it? Wait! But what are you doing? Feeling better now, Pocoyo? Good, because there's something I need to tell you. It's about your seed.
Sleepy bird!
It's all right, Pocoyo. Sleepy bird just fancied a snack. Everything's fine now. Here's Lula. Hello, Lula. Oh, no! Pocoyo, wake up! Wake up! Oh, dear. Maybe if you shout with me, we can wake Pocoyo. Ready?
Wake up, Pocoyo!
Oh, I see. Lula just wanted to play. Well, that should certainly keep your seed safe, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato. Oh, Pato, I know that looks like an egg, but really it's... Oh, dear. What's this? Well, I'd say your seed is going to be safe now, Pocoyo. No one could possibly get it. Oh, I see. How lovely. Hello, Ellie. Watch out! Oh, this isn't good. Pocoyo, Ellie didn't mean to crush your flower. And now she's stuck in your trap. Oh, dear. Lula? It looks like more seeds. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what will grow from all the seeds?
Flowers!
Lots of flowers!
That's right! Lots and lots of flowers! Enough for everyone! For Pocoyo. Oh, and of course, hooray for friends. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Spring.
Summer Hike.
Phew. Hi, Pato. It certainly is a hot summer day.
That's it, Pocoyo. Maybe it would be better just to go someplace cool, like the mountains.
Mountain!
Pato, I think you're the best choice to lead the expedition. Besides, you've certainly come very well prepared. You've reached the top at last. How wonderful! Pato, there you are. Finally. Better set up your tent, like Pocoyo and Nina. Oh, you found the tent poles. But those are golf clubs. I'm afraid you took the wrong bag, Pato. Don't worry. I'm sure Pocoyo and Nina will lend you a hand. Look, Pato, a gift for you. Isn't it magical? What a wonderful camping trip this is, after all. Good night, everyone.
Open your eyes. It's time to get up now. It is the time. The sun is coming now. Get out of bed. It's time to get dressed and wash your face to start a brand new day. Every day, no matter where you are, it's so important to get off to a good start. Every day, no matter where you are, it's so important to get off to a good start. Breakfast is ready, it's on the table. Lots of energy.
What a lovely day to care for your plants. Oh dear. Pato, it seems someone's shut the water off. What was that? Pato. Pato, please slow down a bit. You say you saw a little green creature like this one? Her name is Nina. Why not introduce yourself, Pocoyo?
Pocoyo!
And this is Roberto. Hello, Nina and Roberto. It seems she's never shaken hands before. But it's not raining. So, you've seen Pato before. You were playing with your friend the ladybug, and Pato came. He watered the plant, and you got all wet. Oh, but Nina, I'm quite sure Pato didn't mean to get you wet. Pato was just watering his plants to help them grow. Yes, because he loves plants more than almost anything. She says that anyone who loves plants deserves a hug. Oh, I see. That's to warn Nina whenever Pato waters the plants. Brilliant! This calls for a celebration. Roberto, would you?
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hi, Ellie. And hello, Pato. Oh, I see. You're going to race. What fun. Oops. Okay. Everybody ready? When I count three, let's all shout go, shall we? Ready? One, two, three! Go! And the winner is... Pocoyo! Pato's ready to go on to the jumping contest. Well done, Pocoyo. Excellent jump, Pato. We might be looking at a winner. What's this? Bad luck, Pato. Ellie wins. Oh, dear. Pato is a very bad loser. What's this? Looks like some very fancy running shoes. Why not try them on, Pato? Nice. Oh dear. Oh no, Pato! Those shoes seem to have a mind of their own. Looks like you've got them under control, Pato. Wow! Pato wants to know if you two would like to have a little race. All right then, everyone, join in again. Ready, steady, go! Pato wins! Yes, Pato, we know you're the winner. I think we can already declare the winner. Pato wins! I don't think they want to race against you anymore, Pato. Ellie has noticed your super shoes. Looks like those shoes don't want to be taken off. Out of control! What's this? Good work, baby bird and caterpillar! You did it! I suppose you learned something here today, Pato. It's just not worth cheating.
Yay!
Excellent idea, Pocoyo. What do you think? Should Pato keep his shoes?
No!
Don't keep them!
Well done! Hooray for Pato! Hooray for fair play! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Bumbleberry Surprise. Hi, guys. What are you reading?
Recipe!
And have you found something tasty? Looks like you found the perfect snack. And how is it made? Oh, I see. We need bumbleberries, of course. What are bumbleberries? Ah, a special delicacy that can only be found in the amazing bumbleberry forest. That's better. I think he likes you, Pocoyo. Nina says the berries highest up are the sweetest for baking. They grow all over the forest. Maybe you should split the group in two to collect them faster. This seems a good place to start. The bumbleberries look excellent. Pocoyo, why did we come to the forest? It? What teamwork! See? Pocoyo has found the best berries while bouncing. Ready to bake now. Good thing there's plenty of friends to taste this tremendous snack.
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie and Baby Bird.
Hi.
What are you all looking at? I see photographs. Very pretty. I like that one, Baby Bird. I wonder who took them. Ah, Pato, of course! You took those lovely pictures! Well, don't let me interrupt. I can see you're very busy. Pato has more photos to show. I wonder what they're of. Ah, flowers. What a surprise. It seems Pato has more flower photos for you to look at. Many more flower photos.
No more.
Perhaps you should try taking photos of something else, Pato. Something not so, flowery. Can any of you tell what or who he might take pictures of?
His friends!
Pocoyo, Ellie and Baby Bird.
That's right, his friends! Good idea! Got to have it all just right. Oh dear, you all look quite serious. Can any of you tell our friends what they can do to make a happier photo?
Smile!
Smile!
That's right! Smile, everybody! Quick, Pato, in the photo too. Keep still. Hold it, everyone. Ah, it'll click in a sec. Oops! Not quite the perfect photo you had in mind, Pato. Now, Pato, calm down. We know that photo didn't turn out the way you wanted, but perhaps you could try again. Now that's perfect. Oh, Ellie's forgotten something. Perfume? Naturally, you want to smell your best for your photo. Ready? Oh, dear. Now, Pato, it was just bad timing that Ellie's perfume made her sneeze. You're going to try again. Good for you, Pato. It looks like your friends had a little bit of fun pulling faces behind your back, Pato. Pato isn't happy with any of these pictures. Oh dear. Now then, this should be better. No one around to mess things up. Poor Pato. He's not very happy. Ah, here's a terrific photo. No? Ah, another one! Another! No? Wow, what a great photo that'd make, right? Perhaps you three played one joke too many. How can you help Pato see that his photos are really good? A red carpet? There must be a special event. Why not take a peek, Pato? An exhibition of photos! What lovely pictures! Just look at them all! Flowers and friends. Wow, now that is amazing. Yes, Pato, it is a wonderful picture, and you took it. Can you tell Pato if his friends like his photos?
Yes, they love his photos.
Yes, they love them.
Hooray for Pato! Hooray for more pictures! Bye-bye, see you soon. It's a beautiful, sunny day where our friend Pocoyo lives. Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Do you know what that is? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Umbrella.
Yes, that's an umbrella, Pocoyo.
Umbrella.
Very good. An umbrella is for... Shh. Oh, I see. Pocoyo wants to find out for himself. Good for you, Pocoyo. All right. Now then, it's a beautiful, sunny... somewhat windy day. Oh, look, it's Lula. Opens and closes. Very good. Whoops. Pocoyo. Oh, dear. Oh, now how are you ever going to get down from there? Oh, I see. As I was saying, it's a beautiful, if sometimes quite windy, day. Oh, yes, Pocoyo, perhaps you should take a better look. What could an umbrella be used for? Do you hear someone quacking? Yes, Pocoyo. Very good. The umbrella moved? Are you sure? It's all right, Pato. You can come out. Hello, Ellie. Maybe Ellie knows what an umbrella is for. careful way to use an umbrella. But I'm afraid we may need it for something else, and soon. I think Pocoyo and his friends are about to get wet, unless... Pocoyo, can you think of anything that might keep you dry? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what will keep him dry?
The umbrella!
Umbrella!
That's right, Pocoyo. Umbrellas keep you dry. Hooray for Pocoyo! Well, as I was saying, it's all in all a breezy, windy, cloudy, rainy, sunny, beautiful day for Pocoyo and his friends. And thanks to you and Pocoyo, it's also nice and dry. Bye now. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Pocoyo is going to have lots of fun today. He's off to play with his friend Pato. What's this? I think it's a shadow. Yes, that shadow seems to be following you, Pocoyo. What could be making the shadow? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what's making the shadow? Yes, it's a little cloud. I wonder where he came from. There's Pato. Perhaps he can help. Yes, well, not so funny now, is it, Pato? Oh, Pato doesn't like the cloud either. The little cloud is crying.
Clouds cry?
How strange. If I didn't know better, I'd think, yes, it's true. The cloud's feelings are hurt. I wonder, what will you do now, Pocoyo? You've got an idea. What is it?
Clouds.
Oh, I see. You want to talk to the cloud. That's a wonderful idea, Pocoyo, but I'm not sure the cloud can hear you.
Shout!
Terrific idea, Pocoyo. If you all shout together, the little cloud will be able to hear you.
Cloud!
Cloud!
Yes, it worked! I think the little cloud likes you, Pocoyo. I think perhaps, could it be? Yes, I think this little cloud just wants a friend.
Friend.
Pocoyo, cloud. Friends?
Friends.
I think the cloud would like to give his two new friends a ride. That means you too, Pato. What fun! There's Lula. And there's Ellie. Look, Ellie, Pocoyo and Pato have made a friend. Just as I always say, nothing brightens up your day like making a new friend. Hooray for Pocoyo! See you soon. I wonder where Pocoyo could be. There he is, flying in the vamoosh. Hello, Pocoyo. I wonder what Pocoyo's doing now. Oh, it looks like Pocoyo wants to show us something. What is it, Pocoyo? What's that then? Do any of you know what that is?
It's a tent!
A tent.
Yes, you can sleep outside in a tent. That's called camping. Are we going camping, Pocoyo? Wonderful! I just love camping. Well, isn't this exciting? But is anyone else going with us? I know who that is. Pato's coming camping too. Great. And have you got any luggage, Pato? Do you really think we need that? Bath brush, Pato? Really, I don't think there'll be a bathtub where we're going. Oh dear. When will I learn? So, dare I say it? Is that all, Pato? All right. Oh, I just realized. We've got all of this stuff in the vamoosh, and we haven't packed anything to eat yet. Oh my. Well, now perhaps we can go. Hello there, Ellie. What are you planning to bring on the trip, Ellie? That's it? Just your teddy? Oh, that's good news. I think we're ready. Put your teddy on board, Ellie, and let's go. I'm afraid we might have put too much into the vamoosh. I think it weighs too much for it to take off. Pocoyo, Pato, what do you think we should do to get the vamoosh flying again? Can any of you help these unhappy campers? The vamoosh is too heavy to fly. What can they do to get the vamoosh to take off?
Say something else!
Leave something behind!
Oh, that's a good idea. Pocoyo thinks it would be good if you left your bathtub behind. And Pocoyo, maybe you could leave the fridge. Now, everyone, I'm afraid you're all going to need to leave some things behind. Just look at Ellie, leaving her one and only thing behind. She knows that this camping trip is really about all of us spending time together. Give it a try. Oh dear. Pocoyo, don't you think you could leave something? Now that's more like it. And look at that! Success! It's flying! We did it! The vamoosh is leaving. Well, we did get the vamoosh off the ground at least, but it appears to have gone camping without us. You know, Pocoyo, you may not be able to go far away on your camping trip now that the vamoosh has gone, but maybe you don't need to. You have your friends with you and all your things.
Camping!
Well, look at that. It seems that it's sometimes just as pleasant to stay camping as it is to go camping. As long as you have everything you need, your friends. Hooray for Pocoyo! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo. What are you doing? Oh, of course, we'll wait. Oh, you've made a card, and a very nice one, too. Do any of you know what it's a picture of?
A whale!
Is that card for whale? Wait, is it whale's birthday today? Is whale having a birthday party? Ellie, are you taking a gift to whale's birthday party? A balloon? But how do you wrap it up? Great work, Pocoyo! I wonder if Whale will be able to guess what it is.
Pato!
Let's see what Pato is making for Whale. What a wonderful cupcake, Pato! Well, Whale is going to love her gifts.
To Whale!
Oh dear, that sounded like a balloon popping. Oh dear. Well, at least we still have the card and the cupcake. What a lovely fish. Pato, I think you've lost something. Your cake. Something tells me that fish gobbled it. At least you still have Pocoyo's wonderful card. Yes, there's Whale.
Happy birthday, Whale.
It's been quite a trip, Whale. And everyone made lovely gifts for you. Ellie was going to give you a wonderful balloon. But unfortunately, it popped along the way. And Pato made you a beautiful cupcake. But unfortunately, a little fish ate it up. Luckily, there's still another gift. Pocoyo made you a wonderful birthday card. Oh no! The water spoiled the lovely card Pocoyo made. Oh dear! No balloon, no cake, and no card. Look, Whale is happy, even if you haven't brought a card or a cake or a balloon. Can any of you tell Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie what, or rather who, they have brought to Whale's party?
They brought themselves!
Yes! Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie are here! Hooray for the best gift of all, friends, and hooray for Pocoyo. See you soon. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Look, it's Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Big, small.
What's that? I think Pocoyo has something to show you. Wow! That's really big!
Big! Small!
Now that's really small.
Small. Bye.
Surfing the net with Ellie.
Hi, Ellie. Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Tall.
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 Ellie is searching for something tall. It's Pato. Look, he's tall. Wow, really tall. Pocoyo would like you to search for something short. Pato is short now. Really short.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done.
Ellie, big, small.
Ah, it's Ellie. She's having a picnic with her doll. How nice.
Ellie!
What's that? Oh dear. Can you tell me, is the doll big or small?
Small! The doll is small!
Now is the doll big or small?
Big! The doll is big!
Bye!
Shape shuffle. A circle. A square.
Square.
A star.
Star.
Circle, square, star. What's this, Pocoyo?
Hot air balloon.
I see. You've made a hot air balloon with circles, squares, and stars. Helicopter.
Helicopter.
Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Circles. They're circles.
And these?
Squares.
And these?
Stars. They're stars.
Circle, square, star. Oh my, poor Lula. Now, Pocoyo, that really isn't very nice.
Big, small.
Yes, it's a wonderful remote, but you haven't been very nice to Lula, or Ellie, or Pato.
I fixed.
Much better. The bone, and the doll, and the blocks. Bravo, Pocoyo! Everything is right again. Hooray!
Smell.
Big! 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 Big!
Small.